It's so great to be home. I love it so much here. Clovis High has been my home ever since I was a little girl. My brother and sister came here, so to get to come back and be the Grand Marshal is just amazing.
Tonight's Grand Marshal is Jenna Prandini. Jenna's accompanied by her parents, Carlo and Teresa Prandini, her brother Mark Prandini, her sister Christy, and her brother-in-law Kyle, and nephew McCoy and Maddox. Jenna attended ski rescue schools from kindergarten to 12th grade, worked as a mid-class cowboy, and then chieftain in her final 4 years as a cougar.
I've got to go around and hang out with my family and just get to hang out in Clovis, so it's been a lot of fun, and it's just so great to be back. The Olympics were great. Rio was a lot of fun, and it's my first Olympics, so just really excited to make it, and I learned a lot there, and get back to work this year and see what I can do at the World Championships, hopefully.
Obviously, it's not your last run at this, huh? I assume you're going to keep pursuing?
Yeah, hopefully. I'll be running for as long as I can, so my goal is definitely 2020, but right now I'm just focused on, right now I'm off, but in a couple weeks I'll start training.